Well, a new round of peace talks aimed at halting the Israel-Hamas war have resumed in Doha and are expected to run into tomorrow. The talks will also focus on securing the release of scores of hostages, with a potential deal seen as the best hope of heading off an even larger regional conflict. Hamas is not participating in the talks, but says its senior officials will discuss proposals from the mediators.